Hey guys, what's going on? It's time for another episode of Super Hostile Sunburn Island. Please thumbs up this video. I want at least 10 thumbs up to continue this series. Didn't get it in the last one, so well, I'm not. This is serious now, guys. So please check out our sponsor. Link in description. Hosting. Bloody blah blah blah. Please check that out. Let's get into the world. Come on, let's go. Okay, there we go. So we left off at here. We left off here. Sorry. And this is a lot of lovely resources. Yeah. So this is something to remember, and this goal is awesome as well. Let's get that real quick. We got a card now, but a card's not really safe. And I wish I could cheat a little and get my health back up, but I'm not a cheater. Plenty. I'm so scared. They are haunting me. It's even lagging. No. I'm so dead. I'm not. I'm so shit. I know there is this secret sweet spot. Where is he? What is he doing? He's just looking at me. I could get some. I would like some fresh armor. But do I? Okay. This might help me. What? It's that thing again. You see, it's this neutral mob. Shit! So all these dungeons have all those items, and they have an ending where you get like wood or wool. Oh shit, I'm here. Okay, give me a boat. Let me get out of here. I'm not going to retrieve that. It's way too far and way too dangerous. And that, can you guys imagine that was just part, Dungeon 2 is just amazing, right? Where is this? It's very dark. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Hopefully you can. Come on, let's go. Wow, you can see the ground now. Well, from what I'm playing, there is a ground. I thought it was going to be the end, which does work. Maybe. I should make go here. There are not a lot of mobs on this place. Yeah, well, there are a lot of mobs in this map for some reason. There must be a lot of spawners. I see something there. Yeah. Creepers there. This is gonna be dangerous. Real dangerous as well. I'm really gonna need to get some solid items like iron and... But getting those really solid items is not going to be hard at all. But getting the... Oh my god. Well, here's my second boat. Can I get out? Yeah. Oh. But the hard part is... Okay. The hard part is, you know, getting those iron armor. Or getting that iron armor and... Yeah. That's going to be real hard. So we are going down again. And hopefully I will have some more luck. Yeah, we need to go here. I'm just talking a lot of crap, I think, because I don't really know what I'm going to do. Flint, can I use this for something useful? Well, not really. Yeah. So some armor. Okay. Some of these, and of course we want to get some of we're gonna get a hat, and you know what, we're gonna make two of each. Not really. Yes, I am going to do that. Okay, and boot. You know what would suck if I just died now? Like, there is like, I would lose all this. Well, it's not a big deal. It is a big deal. Honestly, it is a big deal. Do you have any stone here? No, that sucks. No, we first gonna need some of this and this. Okay. A sword. I would like 2 swords. And I would like one should be enough. Okay, so we are ready to go for take 2. Yep. I'm gonna leave some wood here, like half of it. Okay. Yep. Nothing. Oh well, I could use that. Yes, I'm gonna light up that thing. This map is gonna take ages, which is not bad. But yeah, interesting, very interesting. Okay, this is a bull, so this is part one of our quest. We should basically retrieve this, but I will remember this. Don't you guys? And well, if you want to remind me, you should do that. There's some stone there. Okay, let's not die. So dungeon. Oh, this is dungeon 2. Yeah. And what's the name? Haunted mine. And this is really a hard mine. Jesus Christ. Sorry. Pardon my language. Oh, is it? No, there is still. Okay, with armor now. Should be able to do something. Are you aggressive? Oh yeah. I'm super aggressive. Okay, we have we have cookies. Jeez. How stupid. Oh, why did no one tell me this? Like, can I no, I can't. I can't eat this. Jesus. Okay, X. Okay. Not enough to make fun. And yeah, why not? See what is going on. Oh, okay, that didn't hurt at all. Very good. You know, this armor is gonna help us a lot. Did I have 2 swords, so that should do the trick. Why would you even go down here? I wanna. Okay. I wanna see what's there. What is there? Okay, I'm gonna place. What is there? There must be something there. Spawner maybe? Why is it light? Why is the light there? Weird map, really weird map. It should be safe. Okay. Torch? You get a lot more. MLG. Okay. Is this never end? Might be. Hey. Oh yeah, of course. Oh, leg spike. No, I thought it was boss. I'm safe now, right? Look at my armor, it's really gone. Armor. Okay. Chill down. You know what would. If I don't have a card. I need to change back that. Oh wow, cookies don't heal at all? Jesus. 8 cookies, like 1 health. Oh, what are they doing? Yeah, I would like a card now, but I don't have one. Oh, lag. Don't lag now. Yeah. Kay. You know, I want to sit in there. We could play some music. But yeah. Why would we do that? What is there? Maybe it's not so smart to break these. Huh. You know what? There is no card in here, which sucks so much. Really. I have maybe a very smart idea. Arrows, wow. Didn't even see that. But I lost the bow, yeah. And a sword. Another sword. Taking these. Okay. I hear no monsters here anymore. Okay. You know what? But why are they spawning there? No, come on, go, go, go. Okay, please don't some freaking... Where are my torches? Where are my torches? Well, someone... Something... Did I broke the trap? Yes. This is not so pleasant. Get stuck in the water. Yeah, this is bad. This is bad. I'm pretty well. Eat. Still alive. And no. Oh, please, damn it. Damn it. Shit. What can I do? This is hard. They said it was easy, but this is hard. I need to prepare, like, for real. Oh, my God. Yeah. Jesus. Where's my bug? Is this my boy? Yeah. Okay, so, you know, yeah, what can I say? This is really hard. You know, well, is this even, like, is it, I'm playing on normal, right? But come on. Why are there so many mobs? Like... And I wasted so many... Well...